Hey, do you like to fish? Yeah, same. Go buy the shirt.
Hey everybody, look, it's the new character, Zaya.
Tactical nuke incoming!
Hello everybody and welcome to my new Glorious Guide video. Now today we are playing a quite unique specimen, the character AP Galio, the Wind's Fellow. Now Galio is not a, how you say it, champion. He is in fact a piece of art, and a quite breathtaking one at that, if I may say so myself. Now think back to old Galio, look at him. Small, insignificant, juvenile, immature. Now let's take a look at new Galio.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Look at him.
He's magnificent. He has it all. Crisp, marble base, polished, gold plating, tail, technology. He is, how you say, the best guy.
Old Galio, he's a piece of shit. Go to the fucking trash, bitch.
Okay. Now guys, you gotta understand something. Galio is not like any other old champion. He's a sophisticated, classy individual. Much like myself, a real gentleman. Now you see, in League of Legends, you got two types of people. You got brutes, and you got gentlemen. Now, if you watch my videos, then you already know that I am obviously a gentleman, unlike the rest of these dumb brutes who play this game. Now here's the average low-intellect League of Legends player playing against me, a classy, sophisticated player. As you can see, he does not stand a chance against a civilized gentleman such as myself, for he is a bumbling brute. Alright, see you later, bitch. Now I know what you're thinking. Hey, Dark Brain, how can we get to your level of sophistication? How can we, too, achieve the level of greatness that you have attained? Well, worry not, children, because I'm about to take you on a journey. Dark's special guide, from brute to gentleman. In this step-by-step process, I will teach you my patented secrets about how to become a true, classy, sophisticated gentleman, such as myself. So now, friends, without further ado, let us embark on this quest for enlightenment, to become a true gentleman. Now, little known fact, there are actually three tiers of gentlemen, and you aren't even a true gentleman until you can surpass tier 3, like I have. Now, a tier 1 gentleman is fairly easy to achieve when you have a sophisticated intellect like me. You gotta use your opponent's stupidity against them. You have the superior intellect, and you must utilize it to its full potential, and with Galio, that's fairly easy to do. The majority of the kills you're gonna get with AP Galio are just from people underestimating how much damage you do. They just completely forget that you can just fucking... Don't do it, man. Don't do it. You don't want this. Okay, you know, I did warn you, alright? Although, I guess you can't hear me through the computer screen, so I guess that one's on me. Because I don't know how you'd get that information. I'm just saying things out loud in this room. There's no- A true gentleman always assists his teammates. Behold, Galio at your service. For only $19.99, you too can get your own Galio, and he will also kill whoever is adjacent to you. And you see, the thing about helping out your teammates is that when you help them, they help you. So you see, I'm up against this Varus here, and he's a little bit of a formidable opponent. But look, our friend Darius is on the way, and when he gets here, we can use the powers of gentlemanly friendship against this guy. Alright, so we just gotta wait for Darius to get here, and then when he does, we can just go to town on this guy. We just gotta be patient, wait for it, wait for it. Yes! Yes! Thank you, Darius! You did it, man! Operation Stealth Takedown is a go. Here it is. I missed my tornado, doesn't matter. Blitzcrank, activate phase 2.
Phase 2 initiated. Mission status, sick as hell.
You see, I gotta be honest with you guys, when you play AP Galio, you're probably gonna miss your E move a lot, because you'll just kill them with your Q already, so... To be a real gentleman, learn some interesting facts. For example, did you know that Phil Lewis, the actor for Mr. Mosby, committed manslaughter in 93? Use these little fun facts when speaking to commoners, as they will lighten up the mood and help show off your genius intellect. It might get you laid, too. Here's another one. Fun fact number 2, according to science, the human body is so strong that it can actually withstand the force of 2 tornadoes hitting them back to back. Here's a demonstration. You know, there's the first one, and she survives, it makes sense, then just wait for it. Here comes the second one, and she just lives right through it. Don't worry, actually, real fun fact, if you stay in the eye of the tornado, you will be unharmed. That's like in the middle. So if you just situate yourself right in the center of it, you won't... Science is a fucking lie. It's bullshit. Now, one thing you have to know how to do to be a gentleman is learn how to identify brutes in the wild, which is actually fairly easy. You can usually just tell based on the way they act. Now, look at this misfortune. Watch her take that Thresh Lantern into certain doom. She's obviously a brute who does not possess the proper intelligence to face me on an intellectual level. Watch her die. Now, look at this Lee Sin. Watch as he tries and fails to use brute force against me, an intellectual. Clearly a brute move. Yep, definitely a brute. Definitely a brute right there. Yep, definitely. Here we have Lee Sin again, trying to kill me. Unfortunately, he's a fool. Oh, shit, that's two people. I don't know about the- Oh, God, I don't know about this one. I don't know if this is a good- Okay, we gotta get out of here. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Never turn back. And fucking piece of shit! And then we just walk it off. We just walk it off, like a gentleman would. Look at this guy. He thinks he can fuck me. Unfortunately for him, I am a gentleman, and I have quite high standards for fucking, if you look over here. As a matter of fact, you know what? You can't fuck me, because I'm Galio. But you can't fuck Galio. You want to know why? Because if you did, then that would be statutory rape. How many brothers fell victim to the street? Rest in peace, son. There's a heaven for you. You idiots, you can't kill me. I am Iceman. And that's basically tier 1. Now, so far, it's just been the simplest of gentlemanly stuff. But now, brace yourselves, because it's about to get just a little bit more difficult. A tier 2 gentleman is slightly more refined than a tier 1. As a tier 1 gentleman, you were only focused on getting kills. Tier 2, it's more about getting kills with style and poise. Notice my positioning in this scenario. I back up, because as we all know, a true gentleman lets the ladies go first. And after that, you'll notice that I kill this character first, not because she's female, but because she's a fucking bird, so no one cares what order she dies in. Oh, you sons of bitches, killing a guy level 1, who does that? Who even does that? Me, I do it, I'm the one that does it. But you have to remember that you don't always have to immediately try to kill them, we're all civilized people here. Instead of immediately resorting to violence, try challenging someone on the enemy team to a friendly dance-off. I TRUSTED YOU! Now once you get to tier 2, another thing you gotta keep in mind is that it's not all about intellectual strength. Much like the Renaissance men of the olden days, we require both physical and mental stimulation. And as you can tell, I am quite a connoisseur of the former. Now as far as my more physical hobbies go, I for one have taken quite an interest in the American sport, football. Of course I don't actually play the game, I just like to tackle. B-42, set! Gario Pounge! Gario Pounge! Gario Pounge! Of course, this football doesn't even compare to the European football where you have to kick the ball with your feet. But then, of course, every once in a while you get a dumbass that instead of kicking you a ball, he kicks you a Graves, which is just ridiculous because if I wanted a Graves, I'd just use the Graves delivery system. With the Graves delivery system, you can get your own personal Graves delivered straight to your doorstep. Here he comes now. He is functioning just as planned. Look at this, do you guys really think you can kill my friend Yasuo when he has such a reliable, strong friend like me around to protect him? Please. Go in, guys, I am reliable. I will protect you with my ult. Just give me a second and I'll... see, I told you that I... Oh, you think this will stop me? Nice try, fools. I will fly to safety land. No! Alright, this is bullshit. I'm just getting killed by everybody. Let's do this gentleman style. Zed, I shan't mince words with you for long. I challenge you to a gentleman's duel. Follow me, we battle at high noon. Alright, my friend, here are the terms. 1v1, no help, let's go. Our battle shall be legendary. Let us begin. 5, 4, 3, 2, Oh, he just left. Alright, everybody shut the fuck up, because it's time to move on to the most difficult tier to master. Congratulations, you have surpassed the first two tiers of gentlemanliness. However, keep in mind, so far, this has all just been cursory sophistication information. What you're about to hear next is gonna change your whole world. Are you ready for this? You better be. A tier 3 gentleman has transcended the need for violence altogether. Why, you ask? Because we do not partake in battles of the fists. We partake in battles of the mind. Allow me to demonstrate. Now look at this guy. Look at his name. He's obviously a gentleman like us. Therefore, I must treat him as such. Now, Olaf's trying a new gentleman's technique. It's a nice try, but it's not very subtle or nuanced, you see. Yeah, look, he's confused. I gotta be honest, I don't actually know what nuanced means, but a lot of smart people say it, so I... Porn actor, I see that you are a man of culture like myself, so I can finally engage you as a true gentleman and challenge you to a true battle of wit. Aurelion Soul, if you wish to cross the middle lane, then you must answer my questions three. Question one. Excuse me. You brute! Fucking piece of shit! Congratulations, you are no longer a brute. You are a true gentleman now. I guess. I don't know. I just, you know, there's no rubric for it or anything, so, you know, I just... Sure, you did it. Congratulations. Just nicely done. And mastery level 5. Thank you. You know, I really just... I deserve it. You know, I just... What? No. No! 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 No!